Good morning children, Sai Ram. Welcome back in today's session. So dear children, I hope you all are studying well. So in today's math session, we are going to learn something very interesting. Children, now I'm going to ask you a question. You are going to answer me. Why do we need to learn left and right? Come on, all of you, think in your mind and tell me, why do we need to learn left and right? Tell me, how do you eat with? Yes, we eat our food with our right hand. Okay, children. Now, look at this picture. See, here we can see pair of shoes, pair of sandals, pair of gloves, sweater and socks. Observe these objects and tell me what we can see here. Yes, when we look at the pair of shoes, we can see two shoes. Okay, two shoes. One is left and other is right. So, when we have to wear sandals, shoes, socks, gloves, we should know the direction left and right. Now you all must be thinking, what is left and right? So children, in today's topic, in today's session, we are going to learn what is left and what is right. So our today's topic is left and right. Now children, look at your fingers, look at your hands. Okay, if you join your hands, this is how it is shown in the picture. You can see, yes, here you can see letter L. Okay, letter L indicates it is a left hand. Okay, when you join your two hands together the same way how it is shown in the picture, yes, where we can see L, letter L, it shows us, yes, it is a left hand. And the other opposite side, the opposite, yes, the other hand is right hand. So here we can see to your left hand side your left hand, and the other one is right hand. So children, see here, you can see left hand and right hand. Left and right, these are the directions. Left and right we use to show the directions. Look at the picture now, children. Yes. What are the objects we can see here? An umbrella and a ball. Football. Okay. Now, which object is to your left hand side? Can you all tell me? Yes, very good. An umbrella. An umbrella is to your left hand side. Okay. And the other object, ball, is to your right hand side. Look at another picture. Here we can see an apple and a sandwich. Can you all tell me where do we can see sandwich? Yes, to the right hand side we can see a sandwich. So here we can see right. Now children, see here, so to your left hand side we can see an apple and to your right hand side we can see a sandwich. Now look here, here we can see two vehicles. Yes, a bus and a train. And children, We can see a bus to your left hand side and a train to your right hand side. Now here we can see, yes, we can see a girl to the left hand side and a boy to the right hand side. Okay children, now see here, we can see two objects. Can you all tell me which object we can see? To your left, yes. In the left, we can see a house. And to the right, we can see a tree. Look at another picture. Here we can see a mountain and a car to your left hand side. And to your right hand side, we can see an aeroplane and a ship. Here also, to the left hand side, we can see a mouse and a dog. And to your right hand side, we can see a fish and a cat. So children, see the arrows? Yes. Left hand side shows, if you see to your left hand side arrow, that arrow tells left. Left hand side, the direction left. And the other arrow shows the direction right, which is to your right hand side. See, the girl is showing left hand side and the boy is showing right hand side direction. Okay children, see here, left and right. I hope children you all must have understood what is left and right. Okay, just see here, we can see an apple, yes, and sandwich and a milk. So the apple is on the left hand side and the sandwich is on the right hand side. Okay, and what do we can see in the middle? Yes, a milk bag. Now children, today we are going to do an interesting activity. Now children, just see here, we can see different shapes over here, circles and triangles and two big squares. Okay, so put the circles inside the square on the left and put the triangles inside the squares on the right. Okay, let's do an activity. Yes, see now all the circles I have put in one square, which is to your left hand side. Okay, and now we will put all the triangles inside the square on the right hand side. Okay children, okay, so here we have done our activity. So we can see the circles inside the square on the left hand side and the triangles inside the square on the right hand side. Okay children, I hope you all must have understood what is left and right. Now today we are going to learn table of 5. All can repeat after me. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. Now all my dear children, take out your notebook and write the heading on the top of the page, table of 5, and also write today's date, and you will do the partition. Okay, and you have to write table of 5 2 times. Okay, here you can see I have written only once, but in your notebook you have to make 2 parts and you are going to write 2 times table of 5. Now all children are going to repeat after me. 5 ones are 5. 5 twos are 10. 5 threes are 15. 5 fours are 20. 5 fives are 25. 5 sixes are 30. 5 sevens are 35. 5 eights are 40. 5 nines are 45. 5 tens are 50. I hope children you all will write very neatly. Now we are going to learn number names from 311 to 330. Okay children, 311, THREEHUNDRED and ELEVEN, 311. 312, THREEHUNDRED and TWELVE, 312. 313, THREEHUNDRED and THIRTEEN, 313. 314, THREEHUNDRED and FOURTEEN, 314. 315, THREEHUNDRED and FIFTEEN, 315. 316, THREEHUNDRED and SIXTEEN, 316. 317, THREEHUNDRED and SEVENTEEN, 317. 318, THREEHUNDRED and EIGHTEEN, 318. 319, THREEHUNDRED and NINETEEN, 319. 320, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTY, 320. 321, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYONE, 321. 322, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYTWO, 322. 323, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYTHREE, 324, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYFOUR, 324. 325, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYFIVE, 325. 326, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYSIX, 326. 327, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYSEVEN, 327. 328, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYEIGHT, 328. 329, THREEHUNDRED and TWENTYNINE, 329. 330, THREEHUNDRED and THIRTY, 330. Now children, I hope you all must have understood number names from 311 11 to 330, and also you are going to write it in your notebook. And as I said, you will write table of 5 also 2 times in your notebook. Okay, and I hope you all must have enjoyed for today's session. Okay children, thank you so much and have a nice day.